What's up, everyone? Dark Date here. So I'm gonna do a quick unboxing for a package that I won from Bethesda. There's not much on YouTube or on Google in regards to what this looks like. I haven't opened it before, or yet rather. Again, this is from Bethesda Softworks. It's a custom The Evil Within 2 Xbox One S. I think with a few other goodies. So let's see what's inside. Strategy guide. Okay. That's nice of them. Oh, I think I found something else in here. There's my dog. Thinking it's his. Alright, go. Going on. And. Oh crap. There's our Xbox. Force 3. And. 1 TB. Open, so let's see how it looks. Pretty nice. Throw that over there. This is what we want to see, huh? Well, this is really way better than I thought. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Custom The Evil Within 2 Xbox One S from Bethesda. Here's the detail on this. I mean, it looks like it was spray painted on. It's pretty amazing. Really nice, like glass paint almost. I was expecting it to be just a sticker, but this looks like it's been plasti dipped almost. Yeah, holy. Okay, so according to the back here, it's been customized by a company called Colorware. So this definitely is a custom paint job. That you can see there. I don't know if you can see it in my camera. Right there. Just amazing. I mean, the detail on this is freaking awesome. Wow, I am really, really impressed. This is freaking amazing. Thank you, Bethesda. Thank you, the evil within. Yeah, thanks for watching this unboxing. As far as I know, the first, because I can't find any other ones on YouTube, so I will take some high-res images and I will link them in the video description below. As always, be sure to like, subscribe, follow my channel. I stream on Twitch weekly, so all that good stuff, Instagram, Twitters, and see you guys in the next one. Take care. Show me.